town. Dressed in fruity hand-me-downs, with a tongue like bitter wine, cut through a thousand dreams of mine. Sentimental education, reading out of desperation, paled in comparison to all the things she'd seen and done. She said, you're okay, so I'm okay. Be my refuge, prayer and bread. With these words she took me back. Story changed, cheated time and time again. Made herself at home in me, but wouldn't dare give back the key. I challenged her for what she'd done. Is this your idea of fun? She turned around, but just to say that I should try it too one day. Said goodbye, so now we're